everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro. We are so looking forward to the action on this one tonight. All right, we're just moments away.
Change. Everyone needs a little break here. They looked a little tired. They get it out of the zone, and they can get some fresh troops on the ice.
A chance on goal. He scores!
On a power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Offensive zone here as the shooter keeps moving around till he finds the open spot. In this case, it's goal. He's in the high slot and he hammers it home. Goal. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
Now a quick pass to O'Brien. Stopped by the blocker.
Yeah,
he scores!
Well, they'd been hoping that the extra work they'd done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Wow, he powders that on the one-timer. Really good timing to wait for the puck and then hammer it home.
California now. You got the Sharks, the Ducks, and the Kings. You're all about California love. Do you have love for all three, or is there only one?
All of them, especially if they make it to the Stanley Cup. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, wow.
With speed and with purpose. That was a slap shot.
What a shot!
Wow.
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
I see you at more and more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on skates?
Yeah, man. On one.
Oh, big play from a big player with a big shot. Good job.
Exactly what he just said.
Big plays, man, all the time, man. Big shot.
I couldn't say it better myself. You got your own language for crying out loud.
Yeah, that's what we do. Talk the talk and walk the walk.
He backs it up.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
O'Brien, and now he moves it to Landeskog.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
He scores!
Backside on the oo-wop to the boo-wop. Good shot, dog.
Can you give me that one more time?
Backside on the oo-wop to the boo-wop.
Exactly. Couldn't say it any better myself. What a goal.
Yes, sir.
Bang, bang. Shot off the goalie. The puck falls down, and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
Pulls the puck at the point. Allen's got the puck. Myers now at the bench, and that's another power play marker.
Not a power play coach. Done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. He's in the bumper position in the middle of the slot. They move the puck around and find him in the middle, and he makes no mistake. All the time, but it's a penalty of being out of.
He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. the preferable way to do the power play. I used to hate it when we'd lose the draw. They shoot it down the ice. Now we got to go back 200 feet to start again. This is perfect. Control the draw. One chance, one power play goal.
Handles the puck. Nice pass. Rocked on the plane.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick.
He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they move some people around has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the pass. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. That shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
Receives the pass and makes the save. Big time play right there. There it is, final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one.
Hey, even if it's only for one night, the streak is over. You can feel a little better about yourself. You don't have to go and hide your head when you go in for your coffee in the morning.
What sort of weight is that off your shoulder?
Well, you have pride. You want to win. I mean, this is demoralizing. Game after game after game. Loss after loss after loss.
But they found a way to get the W tonight. And that'll do it. For Ray Pearl, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.